Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Myself Padam. Today I gonna go to make one small video about YouTube. So if you are in YouTuber, you are forgetting your user ID or channel ID number. So that is the issue. I will making one video where you found that your channel ID or user ID. So friends, let's start our video. At first, you are opening the browser. You have to send your YouTube email ID in your browser. So I will already sign in here. Then you have to go in YouTube direct. If you are in not signed, so before going YouTube, you have to sign in your YouTube account. I will already sign, that is why I will going to direct this YouTube. So click here YouTube application, YouTube email ID, then you have to go direct here. Here you can see your channel, paid membership, YouTube studio, switch your account, sign out or everything here. Then you have to go here in setting. Then setting, you are seeing here your account notification or like this system advanced setting. So click here in advanced setting. Then you are found here in user channel ID or user ID. If you are making already custom URL or custom URL, also here showing. So friend, this is the process where or how you found your user or custom ID. If you are already in YouTuber. So friends, thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe my channel, share in your friends, like my video, anything comments, so you can comment in comment section anything you want to give to suggestion or whatever you want, you are mentioned in comment section. So friends, thanks for watching my video. Thank you.